Well, I'm Elise Botha. My testimony, it happened 17 years ago. Well, I used to suffer from kidney stones for many years. And then one evening I was about to go into theater and Pastor Don and Stephen came to pray for me. And I was crying out to God and said, God, here I am doing your work. Why do I suffer? But in the meantime, God was telling me to start changing my lifestyle. But to cut this long story short is they prayed for me and then they left. And when I went into the theater, the kidney stones, they dissolved and there was nothing. So it was not gone. Gone completely. Till to this day, 17 years later, I never ever had a kidney stone again. So
praise God.